everybody, it's Ruth here at the Anna Shelter, and I am with Ace. Ace, believe it or not, came in as a stray. You can see he's got some vision issues. He is completely blind in one eye, but can see a little bit out of that other eye. You know, like Dr. Lyon was saying, this poor guy is old. I mean, he is everything, every bit of a senior, probably 13 plus years old. And it just kills me that nobody was looking for him. Came in as a stray. He was just a dirty mess, smelled terrible. Thanks to Nikki here, he got a really nice grooming. But he's just so sweet and quiet. He does bark a little bit, though, when new people come around. But he loves naps. He loves hanging out in his bed. He does fine with other dogs. He's got a couple buddies in the back there. But, you know, it just breaks my heart that this was somebody's dog, obviously. And I just can't imagine losing a senior pet, especially, and not going crazy looking for him. But he's been here long enough that he is up for adoption. And, you know, we don't ask for an adoption fee when dogs are like this, because I feel like you're doing us a favor, them a favor, by opening your heart and your home. And, you know, what a better time with the whole Betty White challenge coming up here on Monday. I mean, this is like Betty White as a dog, but it's a boy. But you know what I mean. So he's the equivalent of probably a 99-year-old dog. I mean, he is an old guy. But again, no reason for him not to enjoy, you know, his golden years with somebody. Huh, not at a shelter. So just a sweet dog, if anybody is interested, to come and just give him, you know, a nice retirement home. Who knows, you know, how long he'll be around. That's between him and God. But at this point, I think somebody needs to take this dog home. So can't be me, unfortunately. I got too many, huh? So anyway, if you guys are interested, looking for a dog, we have a lot of dogs right now for adoption. I think over 35 right now for adoption. So everything from a little guy like Ace here all the way to we have a giant Akita. Still have some of those pointers left. So whatever you're looking for, can't forget the cats. No, we can't forget the cats. So if you're looking for something, come on in. He loves getting rubbed. See, he's so sweet. Anyway, I can't see you guys tomorrow. The Otters game got canceled, but that'll be rescheduled. So anyway, everybody, take care. Have a great weekend. Stay warm.